My name is Vijaya Mohan. I'm a Rangoli artist, a art therapist. I've been doing Rangoli past 55 years. My mom is my inspiration. In India, every girl of the house should know to draw Rangoli. So I learned from my mom. She's my guru. She's still doing Rangoli at the age of 95. People do Rangoli to welcome the god and goddesses into the house, to bring in health, wealth and prosperity. And early morning we do to drive away the evil spirits which is roaming around in the night. And also it's a form of art which is very temporary. So the underlying cause is we must understand nothing is permanent, even though whatever may be the beauty it has to go. Sometimes I do all traditional because so far I have done around 8,000 to 10,000 designs. So the designs are traditional, but I get on the spot whatever that day I am going to do. Even the colors, the design, everything. I don't decide early. Rangoli, when you are doing it, gives you like spiritual, emotional, psychological and traditional value. Whatever it is, you must know your culture and tradition. Nowadays people are very busy, they don't have time to do it. But I feel, please do at least a smaller design. It's a kind of thanksgiving to God. And also, it will give you peace and emotional balance for that day. Now I do therapeutic Rangoli, I call it Singa Rangoli, connecting through colors. I do in all the old age home, children home, mental illness people, and stroke and dementia people everywhere. Special needs, autistic children everywhere I do. The colors gives a lot of energy, and also the patterns you do, it gives a kind of stimulation to your brain, and the sensory stimulation, visual stimulation, and they get engrossed and they forget whatever the disability or whatever their thing, they forget. And after doing it, if you give any kind of activities to them, they'll be able to focus. I actually did Guinness in 2003. I did about 2,800 square feet, about 3 bed and coat size. That time the SARS was like just Singapore became okay. So they released the Singapore okay logo. So National Day was also there. So I took the logo as a centerpiece. And then around that I did about 10 feet by 10 feet, 8 peacocks facing each other. Then around that seashell, then lotus. Then all I did freehand, I didn't prepare. I just saw the space and then estimated mentally how big I have to draw and how fast I can draw. So without any break, I finished in 7 hours. Rangoli, they do it on the floor traditionally in India. But in Singapore, I use various kind of material. But the designs I use are traditional. Some of the people, they cannot bend and do on the floor. So I brought the Rangoli to table, so you can sit on the table and do comfortably. That's why I call it Singa Rangoli.